Hattiesburg is slated to close a portion of Lamar Boulevard tomorrow. The closure is expected to last about 2 weeks while contractors install lighting along the median. The city says access to businesses will remain open, but no through traffic will be allowed on the road until work is complete. You can see a map of the closure on your screen now. So plan ahead and find detours if your commute takes you through the area.